Kardeş, sen where are you from? Şşş, Italiano, Espanyol, Fransa. Senin dil hala sınırı geçemedi galiba.
So my character KEMBO, he's been on a really rough journey as it shows throughout the movie, through his mannerisms and how he interacts with the group. And I think his ultimate goal is to just to have a better life, really, just to get to sanctuary. He doesn't interact much with the rest of the group. He's always to himself most of the time. But he forms a particular bond with Eren, played by Barbaros.
In real life, he's one of my best friends. And in the movie, he's one of my best friends as well. I like the drawing scene with KEMBO.
That was my favorite scene by far.
Benim adım Eren. Adım Eren. Senin adın ne?
In that scene, KEMBO was kind of to himself as always.
And then I told KEMBO to come over.
Burada. Adını yaz.
I think the whole cast has been really great to work with as well. Serkan, he's a really good director and he knows how to get a great performance out of the actors he works with. He knew how to set up the scene and how to get the best out of me and Barbaros.
He was very helpful and he's very funny. That's it.
Ben Eren, sen KEMBO.
Acting is very fun.
It's definitely been an interesting experience, and I think people should go and see the film when it comes out, because I think it's a really important subject.